What is up, guys? Master Rolf here with another Wolfenstein episode for you today. Stay off the ground. All right, to the rooftop. Part three of our Wolfenstein Let's Play walkthrough, whatnot. And today, we're getting kind of into the game now. We're starting to get bits together. It's starting to kind of unveil nicely. And hopefully there'll be some epic awesomeness areas in this section that we're doing now. So, if you remember last time, we've just gone into the prison camp on the back of the bus, or on the roof of the bus. And we've got to go try and find our fellow rebellious fighters, which are apparently in here. But I mean, this prison is just amazing. It's where's he looking? Alright. This prison is just absolutely friggin' massive. You're not going to be able to find anything in here, so I know we will, but you know. Hello, my friend. Stab him in the bum! Alright, or in the side of the neck. I love that one where he, like, puts it in and just, like, shoves it down even more. Brutal. Alright. So these are the people we're following in that were on the bus with us. So they're going over there. Why did he just fling his knife around? Use the laser cutter. Oh, okay. That laser cutter's pretty useful. Alright, so I can either go down, or I guess I can... Oh, maybe I can't. I thought I'd be able to run and jump onto that, but I can't, apparently. Okay, not a problem. Any guns in here? Nope. They're pretty extravagant boxes for just one little thing. I'm trying to find any secret... Oh, Christ. I didn't even notice that guy right there. Let's just take him down. And we've got some dog food. So we've just eaten dog food. Seriously, I actually had a notice that he eats dog food happily. Alright, so this thing is obviously pretty dangerous looking. I don't know if it'll catch us if... Shit. That was close. If I went, like, right in here? It's not dying. No, okay, maybe it doesn't die. And we got a guy there. What? What is it doing? Right, it's okay. I don't know if it must have just caught us for a little bit or something. Alright, so we've kind of ninjaed around here. We can recharge this bad boy up. Not like we need much. There we go. Alright, so... Oh, bloody hell. There's a dog right here. Hey, puppy. Just shove that in. Boom. I'll have some of your armor as well, my friend. Alright, so... We've got to watch this guy. That's apparently... He will... Oh, crap. There he is. He's right there. Can you not see me? I don't know. He see... Oh, what? Alright, I guess he caught me. How... What? How did he see me there? I was... Oh, right. Okay, that's not how you do this one, then. I've clearly missed something out right here. Because I don't know how he saw me behind that box. I don't know. Okay. Let's do that again. Let's not do that last time. All right, maybe I can use my gun. What's it called? I can't remember what even the gun's called now. Oh, wow. Worst takeout ever. I haven't even taken him out. Stay off. Across the rooftops. I can't stay across the rooftops. Oh, this bit. Oh yeah, the laser cutter. There you go. Maybe I can stop those kind of what are they called? I don't even know. Why didn't you use the ladder, you idiot? I like that. Thank you very much. All right. So we'll take the dog food, and then we'll just sneak behind you. There we are, my friend. So I can either cut in here. Right, I'm going to have to cut in here. I'm not going to fit through that. All that. There you go. man, but there's one right there. So I've got to time this to get past him. And maybe I should have done it to that one, actually. Alright. We've got to redo this. Alright, that's a good hole. Now then, just to wait and see if... Alright, where's he going? Shh, be quiet, everybody. Hopefully he won't notice these brand new massive holes in his fence.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels.
Go.
Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Go, go, go. Alright, he's off, he's off. Alright, there's the other guy. Okay, go, go, go. No! I need a bigger one. Alright. Where is that guy that's saying curious? Alright, alright. We've kind of done it. That's better. Alright, let's go up. Go up. Come on. Man, these stealthy bits are tense. Can you open this? Oh man, we can't open it. Right. These stealthy bits really are tense. Anything up there? I can't seem to find anything. Don't throw your knife about, you idiot. You're not that cool. Oh, wow, okay. No! My god. Did I get away with that? Oh shit! Sounds like a fucking lion! Where are you? What? Oh my god. I'm on the other side of the box, huh? What? Why is everyone so confused? Don't come near me, I've got this. Burn! Oh shit, maybe not. Maybe not as fun as I first imagined, was it, my friend? No, go. Ah, there you go. Oh, here comes the other one. Why aren't they coming for me? They're just looking at me. This dog is just an idiot. Alright, I'm gonna wait for this guy to come at me. Come at me then, bro. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Huh? Oh, I get shanked in the neck, bro. Get off. Come here. Oh my god. Alright. Now, that turned sour quite quickly, but at least we've got away with... I'm gonna count that as getting away with it. Oh. I'm going down here. I could have picked that door. But, I think this might be a sneakier option. I'm not sure. Oh, shit! I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to come down here! Ah! Oh! Jesus Christ! I don't know what I'm gonna do. I haven't got any power! Come on! No! 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 What? How am I gonna do that? Am I meant to... I think I better break that chain. Oh my god. Right. That was crazy. Okay. This is quite a hard bit. Lucky I don't have this on Uber, otherwise I'd never get through it. Alright, let's try that again. Please don't put me... Alright. You know what? This time I'm gonna try... I'm gonna pick this door. Let's try this time. Alright, what's in here? Give us something easy... Uh-oh. Oh, hello. Is he asleep? I think he's asleep. Hey, buddy. Oh, Jesus. Don't scream. How do you scream once he's dead? The dog didn't hear, it's fine. What have we got in here? Oh, map? That wasn't smooth. I didn't even see the guy on the bed. That really wasn't smooth. Alright. Oh, is that... Can I take that one? Alright, let's take that. Alright, so we're going to play this a little bit smoother now. I don't know what's going on. We're not being able to be as stealthy as I'd liked. Hi, dog. Right, I'm going to take you down. Oh. Alright, spreading out for me. Where is mein Führer? Ah, oh, there he is. Now you're going down, buddy. He's the guy that's watching all those cameras. Ooh. Cut your throat, fam. Nice. Alright, so this seemed a better way to come. To be totally honest. Oh, I kinda... Do I need the medikit? No, I don't really. Alright, can I get through here? Yeah, I can. So, this way might have been better than the dog way. Where is it? Oh, picking locks on this game is kind of hard. Is this guy patrolling? Uh-oh, he's turning. Do not... Alright, I'm going to go take this guy down, just in case. Come on. Please, stand still. Stand still, stand still, stand still. Run, 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 run! Oh, that is how we do it, son. That is how we do it. Yeah. What are you going to do? Just kick him down the stairs. Nah, I can't. Alright, so let's charge up our gun as well while we're here. What? Charge. Alright. Now, I've noticed that we can go straight across there and cut the chains. That's if we can get there. This is kind of patrolled from underneath. Oh. Is he going to spot me? Do you think it's worth me... Oh, is he coming up? Oh, shit. Cock! Get him in the cock. Oh! Goodbye. Alright, well, I'm gonna take the rest, like, slowly. Guess we can hear a train coming in. Alright. Alright, there we go. That's the stealth. Nice. Now, where is everybody? Where am I even meant to be going? This way, and then to my right, at the end of it. Oh my god! Shit. So that's where I came last time. And the dog got me straight away, so... Run! Run! We've got this! Oh! Go, 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 go! God. Hey, puppy. Can I kill it? No, I can't kill it. I haven't got anything to kill it with. Alright. That kind of scared the hell out of me again. Alright. Nice. Oh, is that dog going to be able to come through here? No, he's not. Good. So. Alright. Oh my god. Please say he's not broken through that. That just scared the hell out of me. I don't like this. This is very open. Stealth, bitch. Oh, and you. We're alright. Alright, so we've got to find B2. We're in B1 at the moment. Let's go upstairs. Maybe it means level 2. Up we go. Hopefully no one is here waiting for us. How far up? We've got a while to go. It doesn't look like we're going anywhere too open anyway. Alrighty. Can I get up there? That looks kind of tempting. Oh, wait. It's opened the other door. So, alright, let's kind of ninja our way through here.
There, B2.
Oh, yeah.
Get the monsters out of the cage.
No photo cameras, okay. Can I cut him through? Yeah, fuck off, die. Oh, what the hell happened there? Hey guys. I got you. Man, imagine being, like, taken... Look at that, it's chained to their head. Oh my god. Lucky the Nazis never took over. There you go, I've given you all nice little dreadlocks. Hi. Let's talk to this guy, see what he has to speak about.
Gosh almighty. I thought I was a goner. And here you are, back from the dead, to save us all. Imagine that.
I know. Oh,
what have you been up to, Captain Blaskowitz?
Quit shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Wyatt.
Fantastic. Well, let's get out of here, shall we? Hey, you close that door!
Oh my god, close the door, you idiot. You tank. Watch out.
All right. Let's get to work.
Yeah, just wipe the blood off my face. All right, so I guess we need to charge up. Ambush the guards. All right. We need to get up there then.
Is there a way into the vent duct up there?
Yeah. I got it. All right, let's go. Let's jump down and take these Nazis from the top. Three of them on the door. Are you guys coming up here as well? We could, like... Oh, no, of course, because otherwise they'd break through the door. Alright, I'm gonna... I could just leave them now. Oh, hello. I'll take you out first, then, I guess. And a gun. Yes, thank you. Take that. And I will have all your guns. Automatic shotgun. This is gonna be beast. Let's, where is it? There it is. Just gonna run through AA-12 these guys. Ah, and a storage locker. Yeah, that's nice. Is that everything? Is there no other weapons? I kind of expected there to be, like, a load of guns, but, nope, alright. I'm just gonna run through them berserker with my AA-12 automatic shotgun type. Oh no. They all died except for this one? Except for obviously the main guy. Oh my god, they all died. Wow.
Captain, let's get out of here together.
Come on then. Oh shit. I need to pick up another gun. Oh, it's not the other gun.
Come on! This way!
Oh, I was gonna go that way. Oh wait, you are coming this way.
Cap, can you pick this lock? My fingers won't work right.
Yeah, of course I can. Why do we have to pick it? We just came from this way. Nice. Awesome. That wasn't too bad.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go. Let's go.
Gosh, you picked a heck of a time to show up. Heck of a time. Not many of us left still fighting since the war ended. We get out of here alive, things are going to change.
Yeah, we've got to make a change.
They got it.
What the hell's that noise?
Reinforcements. They'll bring the hammer down on this whole city block.
Well, let's get out.
This way, Captain! Wait!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jesus. There's a Panzer hunt out there. If we run like heck, I think we can make it. Follow me!
Oh my god, look at him run!
Come this way, Captain!
Oh, shoot, you could have told me.
Yeah, that's right!
That worked well.
We can pull this off if we work together.
Okay. I probably have to defend you while you get this open, I guess, from Nazis or something. Yeah, I thought that'd be the case. It always seems to be the case on games. Wow. Oh my god. You little prone camper. I got it. Sit down. I love it when the dogs face plan. Oh wait, we were just here. I got him.
Shoot!
Where are you going? There's no one. Oh, there they are. I'm just going out with my shotgun, bro. Where'd he go, bro? What are you waiting for? Oh, is that one guy left? Now you can move. No? Oh, shit! That ain't good. Time to akimbo these bad boys. Kaboom. Is that them all? You're saying there's another one? Oh, there's stuff in there. Oh my god, awesome. I got him. With my new chill-wielding automatic shotguns. Yeah, hey there, guys. Hey there, puppy. That's a cute little outfit you've got on there, bro. That's how we do it.
I don't know what's on the other side of this gate. I need you to cover me.
I am still covering you. There's nothing there. Nothing there. Alright. We're alright. Oh, yeah. Heavy armor. Nice. Oh, and this can charge up my gun. Oh! I don't need it. It's fully charged anyway. I love these automatic shotguns. I'm gonna go around the back then and kind of surprise them. Yeah. Sit down. There we go. Dude, this gore is insane. Alright, what's that? Armor. Don't need to use both rifles, AAs all the time, shotguns even. Yeah, I'm holding up alright. If you haven't noticed, I've got dual wielding shotguns. So as you can tell, I'm pretty fine. Woof! What are you talking about? I'm up here. Come follow me, bro. Oh, all right. The mayhem. Did you just shoot me? I swear this guy just shot me from behind. I need some ammo for my shotguns. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I thought I got him in the cock. I thought that was like a perfect cock throw. Those reactions, though. Alright. Let's carry on walking. Should we go that way or should we go this way? Ooh, this way was probably not the best idea. Oh my god. Where did my throwing knife go? Alright, he's got it. Where did you go, pal? Did he just go up here? Interesting stuff. Alright, we'll go down here then. Pow! Come on. There we go. This other guy's pretty useless. Oh, never gets old. Alright. So, make sure we destroy these things. Those things do serious damage. I think that's what killed me the first time. Steal a car. Let's go take that car. Oh, wait. It hasn't got a wheel. Oh! Jesus. Where are you? Oh, there's a car here. Why didn't you just say? Yes, we can actually drive. Oh my god, that's kind of hard to drive though. Oh, shit! Sorry, Nazi. Out the window. Boom! Oh, wow. Anya! Oh, shoot. Let's get out of here, bro. I am. Go. Go, go, go. What about Anya? Right, let's go.
Quiet, you!
Okay.
Dead end, Cap.
Anya. Yes, baby. Come here.
I can't believe you made it out of there.
I can. It'd be a crap game if that was it, really. Thank you, Anya. You literally have just saved our ears.
Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
No. Just punch it. Wow, very two bright wires. I guess that's how you do it. Uh-oh. Oh my god, that's the worst shooting I have ever, ever seen. Go, go, go! I want
to
drive again. Tank. Nice!
There's cameras all over the city. They're tracking us no matter where we go.
Imagine if the police actually wore that everywhere they went.
Nighttime would be easier. With more options. A daytime entrance into the Kreisau Resistance headquarters is not advisable in the least. Never been attempted as far as I know. But the skies seem clear. No one's following us. I think we can make a little history today. This is a two-part maneuver. Done right.
Oh my god, seriously? That's how many cameras they have? Spot.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Go! Now! Run!
Jump! Oh, you pros. All of them! All four of them distracted.
The good thing about the Nazis is they really are stupid. So long as we're hidden by this mist, no one will see us. Now, for the second part, the jump. Once we're underwater, hold your breath, swim after me. Stay submerged no matter what happens.
All right, let's try and hold our breath for as long as they do in the game.
Will kill us. Don't hesitate. Jump!
All right. Let's do this. Okay. At least we could have done that. Like, sometimes in video games, they, like, you'd die if you were gonna go that long. But, I actually did that, so. Hopefully you guys are all alive as well. Oh, what? This thing's really annoying. There we go. Oh, it's really weird holding your breath. Alright, let's go. You cold, Anya? Yeah, you're all wet. Yeah. I'm not watching anything. Oh. That warmed her up. Oh my god, what was wrong with his head?
Whoa, stand down. This is Klaus. He's one of us. He was a Nazi before, but he's on our side now.
Easy, Johnny.
Stab him.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry. Glad to have you back, Bart.
Caroline, if you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living. Three pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
I think it's a cock.
Septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
And I haven't even broke a bone. So,
good to see you, William.
Guess I'm not allowed in this club.
So, what can you do?
She's a medic.
For your collection, Jay.
Wow, so happy to, like, see you, man. What's it been, 3 months since they hauled you away? Thought you were dead, actually. Send people off to that prison, they, like, don't come back, you know? It's a trip, and you brought some new cats with you, actual, like, reinforcements. It's cool, man.
Okay.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was.
Klaus, the fish. Chief, Captain.
Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen.
I sense okay. Three-way.
Can I do typewriter?
You know how to type.
Find Project Whisper. Yes. Who's Klaus? Excuse me, you're not Klaus, are you? Skills, though. What? I don't understand. Apparently there's someone meant to be talking. And it's just showing subtitles, so make sure you read those subtitles.
Please, assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis.
Where's Klaus?
Ich such schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Make Taz.
You know about before,
hey guys.
Off on you like that. It's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Oh, he is a human. Max doesn't speak English very well. But he does know Project Whisper.
Oh, that was his reaction.
He knows it will cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Oh, shut up, Max.
We're for dich kämpfen.
You're on the wrong video game.
The folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago.
What is wrong with his head?
Put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it.
All right, calm down.
Make a looking over the Caroline's room. The folder should be inside
of the ground floor, huh? Is this Caroline's room? Caroline, where's your room? No, this isn't her room. This is that guy's room. Caroline, where's your room? Oh, silly bitch, why aren't you answering me? Does he mean ground floor? Oh, okay, maybe it's in one of these drawers. It.
Hey, it's not in there. Already looked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Project Whisper when Max is around.
Yeah,
he heard us discussing the plans for it, and it really upsets him.
Lol. Sorry, Max.
Toy. What's it Dylan and Caroline's room?
Maybe she had a kit once. Ooh.
You think you can handle killing a man on
that? Hmm, intriguing. Where am I going? I'm in a... Caroline's room is back there, right? And now... I have no idea where I'm going. Am I even going the right way? Ooh, I got a gold urn. That's alright. I thought that was a load of weed being grown. What? I've just done a friggin' loop-de-loop. Oi, I just did a loop. Klaus. It's not down there. What's going on? Right, I'm checking everything in her room. She has no more drawers, so... Is it in the toilet?
Seems to be in order.
No, it's not in the toilet. Is it on here? Kind of seems weird that this would all be here. I'm going to go ask her for a clue. Map updated. Alright, maybe it knows that I'm an idiot.
Scribblings all over this report. Someone was a sad boy. Or bored.
Is that it? That's all the updates? That didn't help me at all. Right, let's go back upstairs then and have a scout in the upstairs room. That's not it. So, is it in here somewhere? Someone's a fan of bikes. Let's go up to the top. What's in here? Oh, crowbar. We found a crowbar for something. And we got a load of knives. Cool. I guess we can practice. Nope, I can't practice. Well, what's that? Nightmare. What? We can have a nightmare?
Dream. Strange dream.
Oh my god, this is cool! Classic Wolfenstein. Anything in here? No. Oh, hello. Awesome. They must have had so much fun making these bits of the games. Nothing in here? Nope, nothing in here. How's this a nightmare, dude? I got him. I got him. Got them all? What's them all? Which way do we go? Let's try the right room first. I feel like I should go straight through the first one, but... I don't know. Maybe we'll go... Oh! Oh my god. I need some ammo. No. Can't do anything else in here. Oh, hello. Alright, where now? We'll go around this corridor and see what's around the other side. Nothing. Alright, well, I guess we were meant to go straight on, so let's go back to... Again, I used to get so lost in these games when I used to play them when I was little. These are like the first kind of almost gruesome games I used to play because they weren't gruesome enough. There we go. Aha! I knew one of these were. There we go. These always used to have some kind of significance, but apparently not. Alright, cool. Where am I going to go? How long is this going to last? If this, no, you can't open that one. Oh my god! Die, Nazis! We got him. Take that. They really wanted you to remember that you're playing a game with Nazis, didn't they? Whoa! I don't know if this was an actual mission from the original Wolfenstein, like Wolfenstein 3D. Oh, drop shot. It might be, but I haven't played it in so long, I would have no idea. But I'm kind of getting lost right now. Can I, like, quit out of this? It's great, but I kind of want to go back to the main story. I don't know what's going on, really. Oh, that's definitely looking good. Alright, there we go. Yeah! Booyah! That's how we do it. That was completely random and pointless, but awesome at the same time. Oh, okay. Oh my god, I have finally found Project Whisper. It was right there. I mean, how, why, and when, I have no idea, but that was ridiculous to find. Anyway, let's go back to Caroline and speak to her. So you, it was all through here. You did have to come through all this bit. Oh, now I've got to go back this way. And yeah, that was how you basically found Project Whisper. It is right there. I've already got it, so I don't know why it's saying take it again. Alright, let's go down back down to Caroline. We finally got it. Oh, let's go talk to her. Got it. What do you want after that conquest?
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich.
You're welcome.
You ready for an assignment?
I guess.
Friends and comrades.
Hi.
This is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar.
Damn.
Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there.
We need to go get one.
With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession,
I feel the power.
We can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good.
Yeah.
They think the war is over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them.
She says,
always
weak, beaten, in a wheelchair.
Wrong. I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people.
Okay, that's...
Because I'm not doing this again.
It's a good attitude.
Thank you for doing this, Mike. Stop.
Okay, bitch.
I just want to get this over with.
Let's go, then. Come on, team. I'm on the road to London. Oh.
Hands on!
What the hell?
Keep a feel of it.
Oh, we're in London now.
Danke. Sie können passieren. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler! Heil Hitler! Alright.
Fucking Nazi twit.
Yeah. Fuck Hitler, yeah? Wait, yeah? Okay, yeah. Welcome to London, everybody.
This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance.
British,
then
that
the
is.
The Nazis brought in a London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity.
Wrecked.
It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring.
Yeah.
Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now. You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this.
Oh, the headset again. Good old little cute headset.
This is where you get off.
Okay.
So long, Blaskowitz.
So long. So I guess now...
You make this count, all right?
I will make this count. So I guess now we're going to go and attack London. Holy shit. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, I didn't realize he was suicide bombing himself. Oh, wow. You can... No! That would have been the biggest headbutt in the world. Alright, he nearly just killed me.
Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that trunk. Could feel the shock wave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blaskovich. We are moving into position at the top of the radio tower.
I think there's a dog above me.
Blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors.
Is that big enough? Yeah, big enough. Oh shit! Oh my god! Yeah, get crushed. I guess I'm not gonna go that way. Bloody hell. I'm gonna go this way. Can I get over him? I'm just gonna jump on his head. No, I can't. Doesn't seem like I can get on this car. Oh, I can. No, I can't get past him. Alright, I guess we gotta go this way. That scared the hell out of me, that dog did. Can I get through? I'll get on this car. Did everybody else die from that? Alright, that worked out pretty well. Getting down. Oh, no. Where's that? Ha ha! You're trapped, bitch. Can I get... Oh, well, I was gonna go in that pipe, but that's probably not wise. I'm gonna go this way. Dive under here. Oh my god! Done. Yeah! Have that.
I'm looking at blueprints of the building. It's a long way to the top.
Hmm. Okay. So we need to scale this building. Signal detected. He's injured, so... This should be easy. Hey friend. Goodbye friend. Nice. Alright, so... Let's carry on this way. Oh my god! Did you see that? He did have a top half to his body, but now he's probably looks like a toothpaste. Wow. Alright, well that's that guy destroyed. Is this my guy? Haha! I thought you were a friend. But no. I need a silencer on my other guns.
No sign of the London monitor. We might be okay. Assuming we don't crash our hang gliders.
Alright. You got hang gliders? Oh man, I wish I did that. Alright, let's keep on going slowly up. This was a hell of an explosion. Oh my god! Get out of the way, guys! Ouch. I don't think I'm gonna be able to win this battle. Ah. Oh. Seriously, I've been given a battle against this. Suck it! Oh, wait. Suck it! Yeah, you ain't so strong after no, are you, bitch? Well, that was easy. Did I see there was a something special over here? A grenade. Where is this special thing? Oh, there it is. Enigma code, yes. And a floating gun. Cool. All right. Well, that was a kind of another jump scare. But we did alright. We're still alive. We've taken down the beast. They're pretty easy to take down. Oh, no. Oh, shit. How do they all know I'm here? Yes, armor. It's what we want. Yeah, got you. Oh, my god! You must know I'm here. I didn't think they knew where I was, but, oh, suck it. I was trying to be a little bit stealthy, but, if you're coming at me like that then, bros, I'm just gonna come back at you. Oh, wow. Where are they all? Oh, my God. Run! Oh, wow. Take you down. Oh, my God. Jesus. This is brutal. Aha. Yeah, now he's shooting me, huh? Nobody. Die! Die, you Nazi scum! Maybe I shouldn't akimbo from that kind of range. Epic music started! Alright, where am I gonna go then? I think I'm gonna go over there, so I guess I'll start making my way. But then I just came from over here. Oh! Shit! I didn't even notice that thing there. Oh, wait. I'll go get my, wait, look, I've got a big gun that you can have. Wait. Stay there. Trust me, this thing will destroy you. Here we come, slowly, but we are coming. Say hello to my new friend! And say goodbye. Okay. Hi, General. Museum? You created big ass robots. While you talk, I'm gonna just unpick this. Oh my god, come on. There we go. It's a pretty cool place.
Okay. You put a Nazi on the moon. Fuck you.
Alright, now where to go? Is he meant to still be talking? Because there's still... Oh, no, wait, they're telling me what it's about. So apparently, can I just go through this door now? Yeah, it looks like I just need to go through this door. Maybe I have to find a way around, or is that... Oh, no. It's alright, we've got a lever. Right, that's kind of dangerous. Trying to think, is there any other way around here? Doesn't look like it. I'm gonna just open this up then again and... Hi guys. Get in, run. Oh, is that it? It was just one guy? I thought they were going to be loaded. Oh! Jesus. Talk about making an entrance. Get it! We got it! Alright. Sniper! Shouldn't really be using a sniper in this place. Oh no! If in doubt, akimbo some assault rifles. Oh, God. I guess we've just got to go to the top, yeah? That's all I seem to be thinking that I need to do here. Because they've just said get to the top earlier, so I was like... I guess that's still what I need to do. Alright. Is there something I need to press? Aha! Oh my god. Whoa! What is that? I didn't hear what she said because there's so much going on right now. Am I meant to be going up there, or where am I meant to be going? Behind me. Oh, there. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'll get over there now. Ninja. All right. Oh yeah. Oh Jesus! I thought she was meant to be up there. Apparently not. Oh yes, here we go. Come at me, bros. I'm not even gonna walk fast. That's how cool I am. Reload. And walk. Everybody gets two. That looks pretty good. I'll use that one, I think. Ooh, Jesus. Alright. Let's go. I can't get in. Oh yeah.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
Oh yeah, about that. Oh, you're kidding, right? I wouldn't want to do that again. Man, why haven't I got a gun? I haven't got a gun! Play fair, game. Why don't you give me a gun? Oh, maybe I can only have a gun when I'm stuck. Okay, that's alright, I understand now. Damn. Let's get in here. I'm gonna do this. Do I cut it? Yeah.
Elevator. What could go wrong? Let's stand on the counterweight.
Where's the counterweight? Oh, is this the counterweight? Oh my god. What? Sorry guys. Sorry about that. Alright, let's carry on pushing on. Wow, that could have done some damage to those people. Nice! Alright, we've jumped in. We're in the London research facility now. What are we looking for?
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment.
On a pear tree.
Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe, Abel, Tara, space, yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishud.
Will
yeah,
do.
Agreed. Where is she?
Be careful out there.
Oh, of course, she's
like
on the radio tower.
Good catch. Be sure to bring
I
as
nailed
much
her.
Of this Dot Yishud stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
The back of his thing is absolutely awesome. Alright guys, so we're going to end it here. We're in the research facility, so join me next time when we'll push on and see what else we can find. So thank you for joining me guys, I will see you in the next episode.